Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Saturday Grab Bag. We're gonna head back into Receiver 2 here. I still want to make, like, a real good attempt at getting a full run through without cheating to keep us from ranking down here. They did just release a new patch version 2.1.2, which we're trying out right now as well. Unfortunately, in the mix of things that I did to get it running, I may have accidentally nuked my save file. So, we are starting pretty much from scratch. But that's alright. We wanted to kind of start from the very beginning anyways, so it's not even a big deal. So we're starting off. Let's see, what are we starting off with? The Model 10, right? Yeah, okay. I did try to put my settings back into working order here. The sound levels might be a little different, so we might be tweaking those for a little bit in the start of things here. But here we go! More Receiver 2! More Receiver 2! More Receiver 2! Starting off at, what was it? Baseline, right? Baseline, right. Just gotta advance 4 times and not die in between. Hope for the best, you know? But whatever. Usually it's pretty easy at the start. We'll be okay. And then we'll do our best not to fuck up later on. Because fucking up sends us back. And sending us back wastes time. But whatever. We'll do what we can here. We'll do what we can here. Finally did find out a way to make the bullet sounds a bit quieter and less, like, blow my ears out type stuff, so those will be a bit softer, which is good. So ultimately some good came of this. Adjust the gun sounds a little bit, because that one was really soft despite being right next to us. I heard a tape singing out to us there. What the hell? Where the hell was it? We've pretty much heard them all by this point, so we're just gonna, if we have enough ammo, which we do, we're just gonna not bother actually listening to them and just move right along. That's what we've got. Yeah, several reloads worth of ammo. Good. Good, good, good. Well, there's one of 5. Us. Make our way back up and go pop at one. So. It also cleared our progress on picking up all the notes too, which is not great. Not great necessarily, but oh well. We'll deal. Five. understand how any of that missed him. Down we go then. Four. You're lucky to get the fifth in here too. Just finish off this baseline and move on to bigger and better things. Like so. Then they give me the snub nose right after. Alright. Whatever, I guess. Snub nose with a blocked cylinder. Well, we'll make it work. I want to see if this new patch version gets rid of the PowerPoint mode. That'll happen in about 30 minutes. We'll certainly be playing long enough to see if that's the excuse me. bust my way through there. Oh, he's there. They started with the drones on level 2, but I guess. And he still saw me. Oh, you little bitch. Well, shit. That's not good. Couldn't finish the job of disabling that turret because that other dude was coming in hot. That was the turret that got me anyway. Great. Fucking great. So back to baseline. Ah well. Maybe when we advance to rank 2 there again, it'll give us something other than snub nose. Might have dialed up the ambient noises in this patch too, because there seems to be a lot more creaking and other garbage going on. On the way out. Yep. Alright, one more. Okay, good. Unlocked our first semi-auto. Heard the opening strains of one just as we came out on the walkway here. It's being like immediately below us or something. Or above. Could be up above too. Go check it out. Not up above. Oh, what? Ah. Stepped out too soon. Figured he had turned away. I guess not. Alright, back to baseline for a third time. Spawn a fourth in here too. Oh well. Pretty quick baseline. Glock, huh? Not my most favorite of semi-autos without an external safety. Drop any ammo, bitch. Thank you. Shit. Oh, it's the one I knocked down from before. Oh no, it's a different one. Alright, well, he can hang out there. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. We're doing our best against the creeping decay and dysfunction. Doing our best, as always. Oh, he spotted me through the wall there. That's pretty fair. See that turret over there. Lord. I know there's one down there that's asleep, so cheeky bugger has a tape under him, too. Oh my god! The dude from way across the way? Really? Come on! Should have gone back and torched his ass, huh? Well, shit. And again, here we are. Alright, well, baseline for a fourth time tonight. Why not? Why the fuck not? Dropped, right? such a position. Exactly where I wanted to be, but mag, nice. Don't do it. Oh boy. Oh boy. Got extremely lucky by hiding behind that narrow thing. We get to the part of the run where we're out of bullets and we pick up a tape out of necessity. This is a stalker tape. Yeah, right? Then we'd have to run like fucking hell. And hope for the best. Oh, sure, there's one back here, so we didn't even need to fuck around with that. Alright. Rank up. Two for the fourth time. Let's not fuck this up now, please. Okay, they start me in a dud location here? What the hell? So normally there would be a ladder up here, right? Or there would be stairs down here, or both. They have given me neither, and no doors on either side. Okay, well, we're gonna have to be clever about this then, huh? Let's see. Can we get down without killing ourselves? Right here, maybe? Yep, okay. Weird spawn. Approaching the, probably the start of PowerPoint mode here, unless they fix it in latest patch. as we'll find out shortly. Drop any either. Thanks, buddy. I need ammo. Bastard. I heard two beeps there, but I think that one of them was the one I just knocked out of the sky. Yourself out here. Excuse me. Ick fucking excuse me. Get bopped back down to baseline again for some stupid bullshit like that. No, I'll just get shot instead. Why not? God damn it. Shit. No lack of ammo this time. But usually baseline is very, very forgiving with what they give you. For the fifth time. What, two block cylinders? You little bastards. That's okay, I guess I didn't need all those. I think I've ever seen two block cylinders before. Did they add that in? Kind of silly. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on! Little bitch. Couldn't get lucky cover. Lucky cover there. Ugh. Damn it. Well, okay. Okay, I guess. Suppose what I was supposed to do there was probably be patient. Probably be patient. Observe what I could have done, and then very slowly went down there, but nope. But nope, but nope. Oh well. I mean, maybe that's what this game is just trying to do. Huh? It's trying to teach me patience. It's got his job cut out for it. That's for damn sure. Oops, that's not the side I wanted to jump off. Oh well. I'm fine. Just a little injured. Take the door.
All semi-automatic firearms.
Just take that one. I'm not gonna get an angle on it enough to.
Where they ready the next round. You can use this space to load one more shot than you might expect.
Oh,
for example, the 1911 magazine normally only holds 7 rounds, but if you insert it into the gun, rack the slide to load a round into the chamber, and then top off the magazine, now you can fire 8 rounds before going dry. Or if you remove the magazine, you can still fire one shot. Novice shooters sometimes assume a gun is safe just because no magazine is fitted, with tragic results. But beware this technique, as not all guns are equal, and some do not like to cycle on a full magazine.
say I heard it, but I didn't see it when I went through. Once again, up to rank 2. Off that side too? Well, what the crap. Go back a little bit further. Go down. Then turn right. And then hopefully keep moving. Rare to get two in a single area. Awkward positioning for these. Pretty good coverage of each other. Not good enough, though. Huh? There's a second one in there somewhere. Think he can get an angle on me from up there, can he? That guy can though. Oh, come on! That fucking winged my shoulder. Are you kidding me? Boo! Fucking hell. Gotta be kidding me. Damn it. Damn it. Alright, fine, whatever. I'm getting pretty fucking quick at this first rank. Just keep doing it. Just keep fucking doing it. God, it's annoying though. Really fucking annoying. We're actually well into, or well past where the first PowerPoint mode should have kicked off, so looks like they fixed that. Great! At least we got something out of this. Any more PowerPoint mode resets. Like that dude had a tape under him too. Despite having our save game cleared, probably from my own fault. It took a little bit of finagling to get 2.1.2 to work for us, but it looks like at least PowerPoint mode is no more. So that's good. Means we can get bopped down a rank frequently. Without having to worry about resetting the game. Hooray. Eventually we got him. Okay, for the sixth time. Not that I'm counting or anything.
Together, we have laid the foundation. You have shown great potential, but it's yet to be realized.
Jesus.
We have sent the message. Can you hear it? There is an insidious force moving through your media, weakening the mind and causing widespread dysfunction. We call this the threat. We have developed a technique called Mind Tech to combat this threat. A new set of tapes has been issued to train and prepare you.
I think I got his... Yeah. Got his zapper. Don't want him following me, though. Oof. Ooh. Okay. Yeah. Oh, it's the other one. Hmm. Seem to be running low on ammo. Hmm. Not much better, but better. 5 plus 1. They really start being stingy right away on rank 2, don't they? Expect you to take your time and line up your shots and hit everything in one go, and you're expecting too much sometimes. Oh, good fucking lord. What was I saying about taking my time?
Alright.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Well, are we even gonna be able to get past to sleep tonight? That would be real bad if we did. Twould be real bad, real embarrassing. Couldn't get beyond rank 2. Ah, well. The important bit is that I'm having fun, which I am. I am having fun. It's just such a uniquely constructed game that I take a great deal of joy in playing it. Even if it does seem a little bit stodgy. Oh my goodness. Sometimes. Oh. Ow! Stop it! Barrel in the way. It's like, please run, 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 run. Oh. Okay. Whatever. It's fine. It's fine. Whatever. It's fine. It's not like we're gonna lose any further down besides rank 1 there. here somewhere? Oh, there. Pretty early first tape. Usually it's a couple zones away. Alright. That's fine. Probably gonna flub it before I get it anyways. That works. That's my shot. Hurry, jump over it. Ooh, okay. Not sure how I skated by him without him catching wise. Hmm. man. Shithead. Two bullets. That's not very good. Two bullets for two tapes, I guess. Been shoving an awful lot of drones my way instead of turrets. Gah! Jeez, I can't get enough of a distance to fucking turn around and aim. There we go. Fuck. I'll let that hit. Okay, he's turtled. He's turtled, I think. When I popped in here, right? So I think it's... Is it up top, then? Nope, it's... Excuse me. Something off of it. There we go. Good lord. Winging these shots left and right. Fuck. Whatever. Okay, they really need to give me these last two tapes. This is silly. Motherfucking... God damn it! Oh. Cool. 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 Just the coolest. Just the coolest. Legs up the ass here. Got it, Mm-hmm. Awkward crossfire stuff here. Oh, okay. Excuse me. Yeah, I kind of figured. Oh boy. Oh, really? Fuck. Fuck. Oh, come on! Stop behind that thing, god damn it. Shit. I guess now I'm just trying to go faster than I probably should. Trying to be clever and all that shit, because I'm sick of playing rank 1 over and over. But here we are. Ugh, lock this off, jerks. Hey, hooray, we did it without getting shot. Very bad positions. Guess it could be worse.
Together, we have laid the foundation. You have shown great potential, but the potential is yet to be realized. We have sent the message. Can you hear it?
Did I accidentally turn off subtitles? I think I had. No, should be on. What the hell?
There is.
Weird. Well, whatever. We've heard it already, so it's not like a
moving through your media.
A huge deal, like they're imparting some massively new information on us
and causing widespread dysfunction. We call this the threat. We have developed a technique called
Mind Tech
to combat this threat. A new set of tapes has been issued to train and prepare you.
Fuck. Shit. Heart attack. Mother! Kind of processed that little beep a little too late, huh? Try again, fucko. How about that? I've lost count at this point how many times we've ranked and deranked and ranked again, so I'm just gonna call it number 8. It's in here. Up further? No, I can't because there's no ladder. Great. We're not getting that one. Unsaleable. Fuck, 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 fuck! Where the hell even was that? Piece of shit. Oh, down there. Oh, and there's one there too, Jesus. Excuse me, that's not fair. What? You still saw me? Come on! Motherfucker. Ah, shit. Oh, that's fucking stupid. That's pretty gosh dang stupid. Make myself small enough behind that little tiny whatever I was trying to hide behind. Oh, cool. Yeah. Here we are yet again. Ah, well, it's still fun. What fucking setup is that? Oh, you little bitches. Of course it didn't have a fucking round in the chamber. Dip damn Daru. Cool. Cool, I'm dead. Really? Tags me in the back just as I get through the door. You. Shit. What Saturday grab bags are for is just doing some dumb bullshit, right? That's what it's here for. Save the real stuff for tomorrow. Save our serious spelunky improvements for tomorrow. Because that's what we're doing. Get old Spelunky 2 tomorrow for Sunday long play. I have a good feeling about it too. I have a good feeling that we're gonna get to the Cosmic Ocean for the first time. Wouldn't that be something? I'm probably gonna die immediately when we get there, but hey, at least we're gonna get there. Ah, shit. Got to put the safety on there. Oops. Grateful that the game does give us one freebie on ourselves there. Unless it's the Deagle. Then you're fucking toast regardless. But they don't give you two. But they do not give you two. As soon as I hit the button, I'm like, yep, I'm dead. I'm dead. Stick me in another dud spawn? God damn it, what the hell? On the night that they put me in a spot that I needed to drop down to get out of. Which kind of stinks. Got me. It's caught me looking. Myself around again. Okay, I might have. I think I might have. Well, eh, too late. Alright, yep, I already committed. Fuck it, let's go this way. It was pointed the fucking... Ugh. Ugh. Ugh, ugh, ugh. That shit up there. Excuse me? Thank you.
You have seen.
Oh my god, of course we would get this one.
The gradual creeping decay and dysfunction. You have realized that something is wrong with the media.
Yeah, something is definitely wrong
around you. You know that you are different. This is why you are ready to become a receiver. You have been issued a series of audio cassette tapes that are part of our system for advancing insight. By continually listening to these tapes, you will drown out
continually.
And eventually counteract the negative influences from your environment. Once you have absorbed these tapes, you will have taken the first step towards awakening your true self. The media.
My true self
threat.
Is annoyed how often this one comes up in the rotation.
We use tapes as part of this technique. You must listen to them to advance.
Okay, good. Hopefully that's the last time we hear that one. Ever. Yeah. Okay. One more time. Never like this placement here. It's just so stodgy. Yeah, exactly. Okay, I think I got a zapper at least. Yes, it did. Shit. Alright. Fucker. That's a dot. Yeah, right. Did you hear how loud that sucker was? Not letting that thing hang around. Oh boy. You're right, it could have taken a bullet for us. That would be one hell of a save, honestly. I don't think I'll rely on it. What do I have? I've got one round. One bullet. Hooray! One bullet. Guess that's all we need.
Together, we have laid the foundation. You have shown great potential, but the potential is yet to be realized. We have sent the message. Can you hear it? There is an insidious force moving through your media, weakening the mind. And causing widespread dysfunction.
Mm-hmm. Widespread dysfunction.
We call this the threat. We have developed a technique called Mind Tech to combat this threat. A new set of tapes has been issued. Let's prepare you.
Three out of five. None of it. Oh, excuse me. Fuck, I've got one bullet left, I think. Shit. I wanna run over that. Oh, dude, there we go. Good lord. Alright. Three bullets. Put this one out of commission too. Okay. Shit. Fudge, man. I'm putting it right on his goddamn camera. How am I missing him? Thank you. Jeez. Now I'm out of ammo. Great. Alright, just gotta make it over to that fucker. Couple there. Right. Came out of that slightly ammo richer than we were before. So good. Stupid that it took three bullets to do it, but whatever. Whatever, I guess. Excuse me. Jeez. Some there. Yep. What in the... Motherfucker. Zapper too? Yep, sure did. Alright, fine. You can follow us for now. For now. But if you get annoying, I'm putting one in your ass. Sake, please. Thank you. Okay, we did it. Ugh. Damn long to get to rank 3. Really shouldn't have. One bad step and we're back down to rank 2. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, I think I'm done for tonight. I think I'm done. That was fucking stupid. Oh yeah, I'm done. That'll do it for today. I kind of figured we wouldn't make it all the way through anyways. Made it halfways. Halfways and a little bit more, but that's probably good enough for now. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. Sunday long play. We'll be back on Spelunky 2. Attempting to get to Cosmic Ocean. We've gotten pretty close a couple times. But we just need to practice up. And we need to do our thing. That's tomorrow. Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back here with Curse of the Dead Gods. Same on Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Also Curse of the Dead Gods. Thursday, 7:30 p.m. CDT, Blue Shmup Book Club. I do my best to make this one this time, since I wasn't at the last one. Then next Saturday will be Grab Bag. Who knows when it'll be? Who knows what it'll be? And then, of course, next Sunday, 7 p.m. CET. Long plays, probably still going to be Spelunky 2 as well. Well, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.